Some Democratic senators today calling on the FTC to investigate potential violations of consumer protection laws by Twitter. Curious if the White House agrees that perhaps that agency should do that, or has any other comment on the ongoing calamity at that platform.
Look, as you know, the FTC is an independent agency, not going to comment on any actions that they may or may not be taking. Again, not going to comment. It's their independent. I'm going to leave it there.